With this ceremony, a new nation is born. 48 years ago, the mantle of American sovereignty fell over this land and this people. It was the beneficent sovereignty of a liberator, pledged to be withdrawn as soon as the well-being of the people would safely permit. America never wavered in that purpose. America today redeems that pledge.
I am authorized and directed by the President of the United States to proclaim the independence of the Philippines as a separate and self-governing nation.